Hey everyone, welcome back. We're continuing off from yesterday with Slipstream defeating the Trevenant, and I've caught it. The raids have now been reset, so I'm just looking around to find the next one. Looks like the closest one is way up there, up at the Giants. Alright. You guys didn't see much of Slipstream, unfortunately, but hopefully she'll have enough to go today. An Abomasnow. Snow. I'm just gonna send an egg on. It's 3-star. Aegon can just kill it. This is gonna be really quick. Wow, this Abomasnow is an idiot! Or is it? It's an idiot. It's a real idiot. Who wants an idiot Abomasnow? We can't do critical captures in max raids. Alright, see for new raids. Oh look, a Noibat! No G-Max raid, so that's a great nickname, by the way, dude. Alright, next raid is right there. Dodge the Rhyhorn. Dodge all of them. Here we go, the Richfield. This foggy bit ridge field. It's a double. And it's 3-stars. And only Brienne can fight it. not on a Christmas day, is it? Why am I even Dynamaxing? I don't even know why I'm Dynamaxing. It's a 3-star sheet. Someone kill this ship, I'm getting sleepy. Alright, the ship is finally down. Let's get me a new pillow. Whoops. For some reason, the B button doesn't work properly on this controller. Damn. Check for sneakies. No sneakies. Except a sneaky Zigzagoon. Dodge. All right, we're out of fog. Whoa. All right. X-ray. It's way over there. Wait, is that on a hill or behind the hill? Behind. Alright, it's Kaparaja. This time I'm saving. By others. Let's use Kane. We got no takers? Okay. I need to find a raid for Necrozma. I really do. I plugged my ears and I could still hear that. Torko is still standing. Oh no. Why isn't Kane being healed? It's because she's flying. Well, it doesn't matter. Kakarot is now down. And let's see if we can finally catch a G-Max today. One, two, three, yes! We finally caught a G-Max today. That was annoying. Three G-Max battles, and we only caught one. Well, no G-Max is online, so make way to the next one, which is way up there. Might as well hurry before the camera stops. Success! It is... Oh, our beetle. Alright, switch. Who should we use? You know what? I'm gonna use Slipstream again. Whoa. So we gotta take her! Just wait. Random Rhaegar had too many ghosts today, did they? How many did they have? Oh, the guy doesn't want to do it anymore? Alright. I always find it scary how Slipstream, how any Dragon Ball when it's Dynamax, it just disappears for a second. Fun fact, Slipstream here is my longest Egg Shiny. See, before Slipstream, my longest Egg Shiny was my Skunk Tank, which took me 1,020 eggs. Slipstream took me 1,200. She took me 1,200. When I started hunting for her, I thought it was gonna take, like, all day, but nope. Then. And I did get two shiny Dreepies after I. In that one. One of them was Slipstream, the other I traded to my friend. But I did. Oh wow, it's 18 minutes. But anyway, thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe, and see you next time.